in the crowd. A woman stands, alone, among the shouts of those who know these men as fighters, muscles, bones.
He became far more than the small, redundant man who now descends the old stone steps for one last time and locks the sea-worn door.
So many tests, so many beasts to slay. A full 10 years of war, then 10 years travelling to build himself a name. And after all his wandering, Odysseus came home.